The five worst things Stewie Griffin has done. In season 8, episode 5, he Brian's siblings just because Brian wouldn't get him concert tickets. In season 9, episode 12, he created an evil version of himself. In season 5, episode 7, Stewie burnt down a cardboard house Olivia was in after he caught her cheating on him. In season 3, episode 8, he kidnapped and almost offed the bully that stole his tricycle. In season 4, episode 20, he beat Brian up over some money.